Right, so in today's episode of the Long Drive Hardcore Survival weekend version. Today's first episode, we are going to be going ahead and taking a look at this bad boy. Because, well, why not? And I'll be looking for stuff. That is really amazing. And we might find some cool stuff in this video, so watch to the end to find out. Anyways, let's go. So, we've got on this truck right over here. What is this? Oil tank. Oh, we have an oil tank. Where's the coolant though? Is the coolant down at the bottom? I can't really tell if the coolant's at the bottom of the vehicle, but yeah. So how should we do this? How should we do this series? And well, let me know in the comments to see how we should do this series. And if your suggestions are good, then we might actually do them. Anyways, let's go. So, as you can see, we have a really poopy car. We have a poopy car, poopy tires, poopy engine, poopy everything. This car is poopy. Oh, and also, look, there's hunger and thirst, so I definitely need this water. Food and water are really important to us. So yeah, so as you can see, we have a bunch of food right here. And you know what I'm going to do with it? I am going to go ahead and store it. So what most people haven't actually done this yet. If you are a fan of Komodo Gaming, the long drive survival actually just ended today. So we're not going to take a view of that anymore. But whilst you're waiting for another series of Komodo Gaming, I think I might take its place. So, but this is, of course, the weekend version. As I said at the beginning, this is the weekend version. Because, yeah, and as you see, this is a really... Oh, we get the green biome, I guess. Do we have really sick tires? No, we don't. These bunnies are actually really like. Yeah, so this game mode is basically a bunch of full stuff, and I gotta tell you, this game mode is difficult as hell. He said this is the most difficult game mode ever, and he's literally been playing for about 4 years of the Long Drive, and I literally just started a few months ago. Well, I started about like 2 years ago, but then I took massive breaks from it, so really, I am going to be rusty. So, as you can see, tank. I have some good news and bad news. So the good news is there are no mods in this game, so of course you're gonna get chasing bunnies. And of course this is gonna be the most difficult game mode ever, because literally every single stop has mutants. So basically, if you don't know what mutants are, basically by the judge of Komodo Gaming, you have to have guns to kill them, and there are guns in this game, but it's just I don't know how to reload them. So hopefully by next episode I can get a few guns and then reload them easily. It's just I haven't been playing this game for ages, you know. Yeah, but by the looks of it, it's just that, well, we're not gonna get good stuff. certain frequency. So as you can see, look, we have a ship, we have an abandoned, what is it called again? Shipwreck? Tanker. Yeah, we have a tanker that's coming up ahead, and we also have a stop. It's on the road, but I have a feeling that we can get to it. Because we desperately need fuel, so I'm going to go over here. Now, the reason why I brought the binoculars is because by Komodo Gaming, I've learned that binoculars are actually really useful in this situation right now, and I'm in version 2023, so this was like before 2024 version, so I ain't really got like the real version. But yeah, hopefully by next series, like, so hardcore, so I don't know how to do this survival. I don't know if we should do it like the same. I don't know if we should do the same as Komodo, like one, like, I don't know, maybe we should though, because I think it'll be easier. And yeah, there may be like other huge mistakes in this. Okay, so there's literally like one, two, there's only two barrels. Was that? No, that was diesel. Diesel's touching my car. I mean, yeah, so basically by the looks of it, this game is going to be difficult as hell. So yeah, I need to look out for mutants as well. And I don't want any mods enabled, don't worry. I won't be like Komodo Gaming. Yeah, I won't be like Komodo Gaming, because he used mods. And I wanna like try and get as like close as possible. No, I'm saying, I'll put 15 meters in this car, and then if we find another car, that, and then we'll replace the engine in it, I guess. I mean, we can replace the engine. I mean, the engine is kind of decent. 14.5 litres, I think we can just... Okay, I thought that was like something else, like running. But yeah, so as you can see, barrels are actually going to be really hard to like pick up in the solution. There's a load of things to worry about. Gas, which we already covered. And I'm going to solve, and I'm going to literally solve all of them. I'm literally going to solve all of them. Oh, look, why is my, I'll put everything at the back, okay? I'll put everything at the back, because we especially need that food. Yeah, anyways, so, like I said, this game is going to be really, really tough. And by the looks of it already, I am already making mistakes. And as you can see, there's like loads of barrels. And by the looks of it, I am already... Yeah, I'm already top. I'm literally stuck. Come on, just get out of... Come on, we just need to get out of here. Okay, alright, now the, we are running, yeah, we are actually like kind of getting low. Are we getting low or are we not getting low? I don't think we are getting low. Yeah, anyway, so, like I said, first day here, and, well, yeah, of course there's going to be a little book saying, of course there's going to be a little text saying day one at the top. Well, not day, well, there's not going to be a little box, but probably, like, next episode it will probably edited, and not be on the second for this. Now, this is weekend, so I'm creating two versions. Weekend, this is going to be recorded off my old PC, and then my old PC basically what started this channel, so you can give a thanks to it, because it has Nvidia 8 gigabytes of RAM and 512 gigabyte hard drive. Yes, it is going to be replaced with an SSD soon, and the game's better on SSD, so yeah, hopefully there's improvements. Alright, first stop of the day. Let's see what we got here. Well, first stop in the series, actually. I completely forgot about the mutant problem. So basically what these mutants actually does is they actually... Oh, I have a really good idea. Watch this. I learned this from Komodo Gaming. If you want to come here, come here. You going to go after me, Mr. Mutant? No, I should really like back up and then I go...
Sometimes. Why not now?
Why is he even talking?
Run. Everyone has to die sometimes. Why not now?
Yeah, this is what I mean. I've completely forgot about the mute. Come out, Mr. Mutant. Mr. Mutant, hello.
So please stop.
Come here.
I want to take a look at you.
But why are you so bloody so slow? How fast am I even going? It's a little turn. Just a little turn. Bruh, how are you walking? Hello. Hello. Hello, Mr. Mutant. You're my first mutant of the day.
This is fun. Run, little squirrel, run. Come over here and help this one hurt a bit. Don't move. I am coming. I am coming.
Holy... Holy crap. I'm most worried about the mutant. Thanks, Komodo Gaming, for that tip. He's walking. Is he walking back? No, he's not. Wait, he's running in a different direction. Okay, if I see him in the distance, we need to run. I'll keep the engine on. Just keep the engine on. Okay, I don't want... Okay, he's over there. Okay, he's not coming back. But I'll keep the engine on just in case start to run this way. Right, so let's get these poopy tires. So, first of all, we have a solution. I am going to get rid of that tire. We're going to... Thanks, Mr. Mutant, for your tire as well. Let's pop this. Yeah, there's only like 14.1. So, yeah. Does it have gas in it? Yes. I need to keep an eye on the mutant. I'm not sleeping there because mutant, Mr. Mutant. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we actually found the door. Well, actually, that fits my car. Okay. Bacon. Thanks for the bacon, Mr. Mutant. I won't ever forget you. Right, is there a gun in there? I'm wondering if there is a gun. Please tell me there is a gun. Then we need to... We definitely need that water. I don't wanna be killed by Mr. Mutant. But we shall get out of here before Mr. Mutant comes up this hill and literally destroys us all. Let's keep on going. So actually this isn't bad. I mean, I can say that my back already is starting to hurt. That's the down clause the weekend. yeah, other than that, we are going pretty smoothly. So as you can see, we have a bunch of stuff at the back, okay? We don't need to worry about the water problem. The water problem can just stay out of our hands. But for now, I think we should just, like, get away and then we could, like, park on the side of the road. Well, let's park on the side of the road now, because, yeah, we need to park on the side of the road, turn the car off, and fall asleep. And then, yeah, a little back rest. And then, yeah, so this is obviously day two. How the hell was I rolling for the whole night? I think I was rolling for the whole night. Anyways. Yeah, we're going to instantly just go. So, obviously, about this problem, we need to keep an eye on mutants to see if they're... We need to, like, get... So, we can't actually, like, go into the stops and, like... Oh, there we go. That's, That was causing. That's why we wasn't accelerating. I was wondering for a second, like, why were we not accelerating? Oh, no. Okay, I really don't want to do this. But I think we have to go ahead and find a gun. Dang, there's going to be some violence in this game. Oh, I'm not ready for what's going to come. Now, by the looks of it, we need to get past we need to get past 61 videos on the weekend and the weekly. Well, basically, there's like one total, but I'll actually do a total for me as well. So yeah, the long drive hardcore survival is here. So I'm wondering if there's actually going to be some crazy stuff that's going to be happening. I don't think nothing's going to be happening in this like crazy like episode. Now, as you can see, Komodo actually did have no body parts in this vehicle. So probably next episode, I'll probably like download something to get that's just to get rid of all my body parts, and then like, yeah, just to get rid of all my body parts. I don't know. I'll try and look for something online, see if there's like a body part removal thingy for this car. Or maybe I'll find a setting, and there could be. I don't know. But let's just hope next episode that there's no body parts in my vehicle and everything literally been just wiped. And I'm going to be stranded. I am. Now, of course, it's going to keep the engine, but it's going to wipe everything out of the outside, except for the engine and the stuff that's inside my vehicle. I don't know if there is any. I don't know. I'll just look for some online, see if there is any, and if there is, then I'll download the mod, and then... Well, yeah, I did say that I wasn't going to... Before starting this recording, I said I wasn't going to move mods, so I'll probably make it harder for myself and make it, like, tricky. We needed to come back here anyways. Mr. Handsome Bunnies. Have we? Need to go around the other side. We need to go around the other side. Close all of the doors. Okay, so obviously I did like shotgun. How do I pick up? Guys, how do I like R plus map? W. Okay. Okay. Darn it. Should be the option to reload. How do I reload like my How do I, like, obviously, like, reload my gun? How do I, like... How do I, like, reload? I don't know. But I'll put the shotgun in the car, and then I think we'll call this episode, like, a day. Because, like, obviously I need to look up some stuff. Yeah, I need to look up some stuff. Because I don't know how to, like, reload a gun or anything like that. I don't know how to, like, put stuff inside of a gun. And, like, shoot in that stuff. I know how to shoot, obviously. I have had a gun with ammo before. I don't know. I'll look it up online for you guys. See how to get the guns. And, yeah. So, this is basically where we are. So, thank you so much, guys, for watching this first episode. I did the long drive hardcore survival. Hope you guys like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys. Well, I guess I'll see you guys in episode 2, I guess. Bye.